everyone, Robbie here, welcome back to another episode of Rayman Legends. In the last episode, we beat the music level and, decent trouble, and, now it's a Toad story, and, and also in the last episode, talking a lot about Mario Odyssey, and about the new adventure of the Nintendo Direct, and so on. I'm playing with Aurora here. You guys may remember when the last episode I was playing with Sir Ramelot. This is the secret area here. This is where the cream is. There we go. Rescue the queen. You're welcome, Roy. You're welcome, the Royal Court. You're welcome. Back here. Down the ground here. Down the toes here. Get all these Mario toads out of here. Get all these toads out of here. You ain't standing no chance against Aurora. She's one mighty warrior princess who hates toads. Like I actually mentioned in the last video, what if it was actually a proper Mario and Rayman game? Not like the very awesome Mario Plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle game that we have now on the Switch. But I mean like proper Rayman characters, like Rayman, proper Rayman characters like Rayman, Globox, and Barbara. Oh shoot. Yeah, what if, in the Wii U version of this game, you get, like, Mario-themed characters like Ray Plummer and Glow Plummer. Like, the actual Nintendo characters, along with Ubisoft. That'd actually be, cool. That'd be really cool. Oh, yep, that's where the hidden Teensy was. Now I have all the Teensies in this level. Ow, and I just died. Yeah, I had to do that all over again. Oh, I almost got crushed there. The scream, he's going like, ah! Why does everyone mean breaking chain? Oh, like a chain breaker or something? Oh god. That's by the king up there. Mm-hmm. actually meant. I would have gotten a literal moron if I actually misspelled it. Yeah. Everything's a problem. Yeah, I have no idea how long the before I got into the video, but I should probably just, like, beat up right now. I think I've already done enough discovery that I already didn't pick around the area that people were wearing at the time. Yeah. Yeah, it's just this is Castle in the Clouds, in case you guys didn't know. This castle is literally in the clouds, because we're in the sky. The sky is not in the clouds. Ouch! What? I'm fine, though. Like wasting 6 minutes on like one level. Seriously, we need to get going right now, guys. Right here, right now. Matter. Got a sword swinging axe. I'm gonna do this level. This is a level, you know, like altitude quickness. Yeah, altitude quickness. Trying to explore a sword. Like how far I think. Another Murphy level. Alright, Murphy, I'll let you do your thing then. Over there. Iron is the chase level. You're safe, Your Majesty. I have the evil Rayman to thank. Yes, yeah, and yeah. Dude, quit honking the nose. First. Alright. Carefully fly down. Ow. Oh. God. Sorry. Oh god, oh, I got stuck in there. Sorry, pal. Sorry, Ancestors. Go, yeah! You get away from him. Yo, don't. I think I've ever told you to respect your elders. Here we are, the chase is on. intense gameplay. Yep. That. Yeah. Just gonna shut the camera before it, guys. Sorry. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. That's all I have to do, I guess. I think I just reward this for doing this one. I know I've already beat it, but it's just worth doing a little time. Alright, 6,000 feet and under. Let's do this. We can get Twyla. Alright, screw you, mate. Okay. Screw you, mate. Screw you. Screw you, mate. I have better things to do. I have better things to do in my life. Fight frogs. Sorry, I'm gonna rescue you. Sorry. Well, that's the way of fast travel. Yeah. Anyways, thanks so much for watching, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like down below, comment, subscribe. Thanks so much for watching. See you guys next time. Goodbye.